does work.
It really does.
Wow.
Really? That was pretty lame.
Continue.
Well, that's for sure. Yeah, well, if I'd just been on the other side, I wouldn't have been blown off this short bar on the screen.
That guy down. Oh my goodness.
I believe this is the last main warping area.
Yeah.
So.
Yep, it is.
Yeah, so we've got all four of them unlocked, so we can warp between them now.
Yeah, that'll be nice.
We can warp between them anytime we wanted, but you know, now we can actually put anyone we want.
Yeah. Man, this is extensive.
Okay.
Do you say we go down and then warp our way back and then warp back here?
Why don't we do the upper part first?
Okay.
You want to do upper right?
Yeah.
The only problem with this one is it's actually got, like, enemies in it. I believe this is the one. Yes, it is. We have to keep going higher.
Yeah.
So, this can be kind of irritating, but...
This is the way to the boss.
No.
Almost.
Really?
Yeah, for sure. I know, you can get there via an ice.
I missed.
Again?
Yeah. For a boss fight. I don't think it's a boss fight. Okay, sure, why not. I've never fought anyone all game, so... Perfect. Okay, that was pretty nice. Well, that wasn't too bad. Alright, so this is...
This is the final boss room. Now, see the doors opening in the background? You basically have to go back there, but first you have to get rid of all these trophies in here. And that's, you get rid of them by beating the characters, basically. So we still got a lot to do.
Let's go in here. Just so we have that open.
So now you've seen the final boss. Come on, make it, yes.
Big purple arrow, just in case you missed it.
Yeah,
this is the Millennium Lost. We've already done everything on that side.
Right.
So you probably just noticed one of those little trophies disappear, so that's good.
Yes.
That's what you want to have. Now they are attacking. another one.
Move away, move away.
With an auto lance.
Just keep dying
because our mites friggin' suck. They're irritating. Both an attack pattern and the fact that after that really obnoxious laugh is that they come in to play. Cheap, but you know, it works pretty well.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, that's the bad. Okay. Just, like, jump off the side, half more.
Oh,
hey,
yes. Yes.
Whee!
Run!
It's a way.
Wow. It was a good idea to go that way.
Alright. Save.
Go to lower left.
Yeah. So you probably noticed that like, here.
Yeah.
That's the final boss right there. So, yeah. Let's go to lower left. Get that little ring over.